Also making news this evening, we have our first look tonight at a study calling for sweeping changes in the Covington Police Department.
And not all the recommendations sit well with Covington Police Department. WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen explains the new challenges for the force.
It's a sad thing, you know, to see so many radical changes to a police department.
For the time being, veteran Covington cop Jack West holds the chief's chair, running a department admittedly in turmoil. Most recent term, that efficiency study focusing on police and fire that recommends major changes inside CPD, including personnel cuts. The study, West says, does not adequately take into account daytime swell.
You know, slightly less than 10,000 people in the city of Covington. They don't take in consideration that our daytime population swells between 25 and 35,000 every day.
Well, I'm really surprised about the concern. There shouldn't be any concern at this point.
The $46,000 fire and police study was actually commissioned during the previous administration. And now, Mayor Mike Cooper says there will be ample opportunity for input from both police and the public.
I'll be most welcome to receive input from members of the Covington Police Department and members of the Covington Fire Department.
The study, done by Municipal Consulting Services, calls for the elimination of some rank positions, the internal affairs position eliminated, and outsourcing dispatch to the sheriff's office. Some positions would be eliminated through attrition.
One of the proposals is to bump rank down, which will cause some of the newest hire people to be let go.
But at this point, you're saying nothing's written in stone.
Well, certainly change will be coming.
It doesn't help that other agencies are trying to recruit our people right now, too, because they know we are in turmoil right now. So we're, you know, have our fingers crossed that we can get a reasonable proposal out of this.
Now, that efficiency study was presented to a work session of the Covington City Council just about 30 minutes ago. They wrapped that up. Now the work begins on trying to figure out a way to implement whatever recommendations they finally decide to use. On your side in Covington, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
All right, Heath, with that update. And also tonight, Covington Police Chief Richard Palmisano remains on paid administrative leave pending the outcome of an investigation. Mayor Mike Cooper has yet to make clear the nature of that investigation.